What's that D stand for?
Hey everybody, Card Dreamer here, coming at you on behalf of D-Class and all things D-Class related. And today, I'm bringing you another Let's Play, this time of a major retro style, going back to the NES with, as you can see, Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles 3, the Manhattan Project for the original Nintendo. We're just going to do this on one turtle, and we are going to jump right in. So, you know, I always had preference to either... I liked Mikey's special move when it came down to it, but Donnie's got a nice, decent range. Actually, Raph is pretty good for almost everybody. I think I used Mikey for Shredder, really. You know, we don't even need the story, so who cares? We already know people in trouble. Man, this brings back memories. I haven't actually played this. Well, you know, I haven't played this since before the Super Nintendo came out. Alright, so far not doing too bad. Keep getting grabbed. Which normally I don't complain about, you know what I'm saying? But man, this franchise in general, so many good memories of back then. All three games on the NES, Turtles in Time on the Super Nintendo, the arcade games themselves. Okay, I'm tired of getting grabbed, guys. I still think the Turtles arcade game is my favorite, and even though I know there's a Let's Play on the channel of the actual arcade, I think it might actually be fun to go back and do the original Nintendo version of it. Oh! I knew that was coming too. I was trying to get out of the way. See, when you get down to... I really do need pizza. Kind of surprised they haven't given one yet. Hmm. Oh man. That's not good. I used to be able to do this without dying. Not the whole game, I mean, but... What?! Go. This is, I think, the first game they introduced for special moves. Well, never mind. The arcade game, I think. The Turtles in Time arcade game, I think, did it. But this is the first console game where special moves actually took away a bar of health. That was okay, my fault. Okay, I did not even want to do that. I'm hitting jump and attack too quick. Gotta love the slowdown. Stop it! Wow. Come on, like I can't move. See, I don't like doing that. I know we only get so many continues. Man, there hasn't even been a pizza yet. Ah, oh, didn't jump. I am not doing good this playthrough. Well, got an extra life at least. Oh yeah, I forgot you can hang off the edge. Why is there no pizza? I remember this guy. See, this guy never even had a cartoon appearance. And he didn't do what I wanted him to do. Getting my butt handed to me. See, this is why I actually like Raph's special move. There we go. Oh yeah, I think we're starting to get the hang of this. Heck yeah. Man. Anyway, yeah, that guy, I didn't talk too much because I wanted to concentrate on beating him, but he was originally unique to the toy line by Playmates, and it was so cool to actually see him in a video game. I don't know if he ever made an appearance in the cartoon. I can't remember eventually. I think he maybe eventually did in one episode, but I don't full on remember. See, the only thing, the one thing I do like is over, the NES version of the arcade game is they kind of did make jump kicking a more viable option. In fact, they made different attacks more viable in general. That was my fault. I wanted to get out of the way. I knew he was coming. And I just cannot. Whew. Is there just no pizza in this game? I can't remember. I think the only thing that really ever bothered me about the game, like, bothered. Is that down at the corner where you only see one, you only see three turtles. But they all have the same bandana. Really? Okay. That's right, Slash. Oh my gosh. He's such a cool. I don't remember, like, I don't know if there is a safe way to hit him without taking a hit in return. Other than, like, when he jumps, you jump at, kick him. I shouldn't waste my health actually with that. There we go. Whew. That was luck too. Oh, now we get a pizza. Holy crap. That's right, he's not even the main boss. Jeez. Man, this just brings back memories. Just wish I was as good as back then. But, the other thing is I never quite understood why they just... Because I think Turtles 2, the arcade game for NES, looked a little better than this. Like, design-wise, the sprites for the turtles. So I'm kind of curious why they never just didn't reuse those. Not that these are bad-looking, per se. They're not. Thank you. Oh. Bop. So there is more range on that than you gotta give it. You can do it just out of range of his kick. I don't know why he didn't. Oh. You can just cheese back and forth if you're really good, but turtle blimp, oh yeah. I think that's only stage 3. I'm trying to remember who all. I know there's Ground Chuck is still left, obviously Shredder, Krang. I don't know if there's anybody else left. Actually, I do think one of the... stone soldiers. Either General Trag or the other one. I forget his name. Trevig or something like that. Might be, left as well. Yeah, how you like them apples? Love being able to do that. And you can do that with the boomerangs and the stars and the spears they throw if you time it right. What? Get out of here with that. I love the variation on the foot soldiers too, like just the different attacks they have, like why they're different colors. Pizza. Oh no! Okay, I don't know why I was thinking you could hit them back. Dang. I don't remember being this hard. Just easier to take care of them that way. Whoa. I like how you have to jump kick down the stairs because walking is just too easy. So down here is ground chuck. Oh, there he is. Whoop, didn't mean to pause it. Oh, wait, no, he's not. Oh, that's right. I said ground chuck. I meant dirtbag. Sorry, his name is Dirtbag. Ground chuck was the bull we actually fought. There he is. And already game over. Jeez. We have three continues. Alright, so we are back at the boss. Didn't wanna... Let's see if we can do this better. Now, remember at one point he'll go on a tangent and... Oh, my fault. He's kind of almost got that Turtles 2 Bebop attack. But he's got one, he's gonna go psycho with his pickaxe and get stuck. Yeah. So we gotta be careful. Let's not get greedy. Oh! We're only gonna go for two of those strong attacks and then... It's just easier to play it safe. Ooh, we got three in. Don't get too cocky. It's not even flashing yet. Now I'm taking risks. Should be one more and he did, but we're not gonna risk this until... All about learning them patterns. Yeah, I forget who this is. Oh, this might be Leatherhead. I forgot you could actually break those. How come there are storm drains in the sewer? Is that, am I the only one that finds that doesn't make sense? Come on, buddy. Okay, seriously, come on. What you got? Oh. I guess you could say that's a sigh of relief. Ha ha ha. Thought you were gonna go this whole game without puns? Come on, man. Walk right into that one. We've only had one pizza this entire game. That is nuts. Oh yeah, this thing. Oh, I knew that was gonna happen. I knew it. Wait, is this the boss for the level? I didn't think it was. Man, that should tell you guys just really how long it's been since I played this. Booyah! Nope, see, wasn't even the boss. A and they still don't give you a pizza. That's what's nuts. Talk about, like, you know, I mean, this is what how you know NES was a harder generation of games. Man, the fact that I managed to do that three of them without taking a beating, pretty impressive. Oh, there's a pizza. Oh, so nice. It's always fun to have it just drip on your head. Ah, refreshing. But yeah, I'm pretty sure this is Leatherhead. Can only back up so far, buddy. Man, he would not jump. Oh. He was getting back. I think he does have another. There we go. Oh, jeez. Holy moly. You see how psycho he went? I knew that was gonna come back to haunt me. Still. This definitely had some great varied levels, but the pizza is ridiculously far in between. I don't know why they do that. are the Technodrome. Never understood why Fugitoids were like designed as enemies. Because there was only one for one, and he was a good guy. I mean, it was probably just meant to be an Easter egg, but. Things are annoying. Not sure why they went all American Gladiator on that. Oh, did that to myself. Well, that's a burden I'm gonna have to carry. A lot of weight on my shoulders. That's the best way to do that. Alright, extra life, don't mind that at all. Oh. These guys I didn't mind as much. The brown stone soldiers are just toughies. And I always liked that, seeing them in production. I thought that was cool. Thank you. What the? Oh, come on. Did you see how delayed that was in reaction? Oh. Come on, what are you doing? Oh, that's Razor. This one was like... Oh, I was doing good until... See, like, how are you supposed to do that? Man, like, the timing's gotta be perfect. And then you can't drop kick them. You, like, man, that's insane. April, no! I forgot, he's insanely... I think this is all I did. All right, come on. You shouldn't be trading blows. Come on. Come See, I don't understand how he knows to dodge out of the way before I even get it pulled off. Doing all right. But he can somehow still do that, even after we block it the first time. There we go. Oh, and an extra life. Can't argue that. Shredder always gets away. Alright, I think the hardest part is now over. Did not want to do the special there. Half my health is already gone. Sheesh. Who is up there dropping anvil? That's like, it's just insane. Like, this is Looney Dunes. Okay, that's starting to get on my nerves. Come on. We need a pizza. I think there's been three the whole game so far. That's insane. The Turtles arcade games used to have way more than that. Thank you. Guys, I need pizza. I need a pizza. An extra life wouldn't be bad either. Really? You punk. I keep forgetting about those guys. Okay, guys. Okay, we're gonna have a long talk about this. Come on, what you got? I can take everything you got. Except apparently not. Really? I don't remember them being able to block so much. But, like I said, been a long time. Yeah, I wasn't about to try to take one. Oh, crap. So you don't want to get actually too close to that foot sign because it will electrocute you. Like that. Do a continue. All right, made it back to Toka. Thank you. Come on. See, that's what I don't get. He doesn't do the move every time I tell him to do it. Come on. Come on. Really? Come on, buddy. Come on. We did it, and we got an extra life out of it, so we can't argue that. Hoping this is the last level. But I don't remember. These guys are... Whoa! You know, I'm starting to really feel run down by all this. I should not be taking that much hit or that much damage. Extra life, I won't go wrong. Come on, come on, come on. That's all it took. Like, look how many hits I took just to try to get it, and I know it was on the same plane. Got to be pizza somewhere. Really? Come on, guys. I am getting brutalized. I mean, it's a good game. Don't get me wrong. Like, See, that's the only thing. Like, everything's programmed to block your jump kick. So, like, it's almost like, what's the point of it? I mean, the Stone Show, the soldiers, usually can get away with it. Now, who's this one? I forget. Another one. Touch the gate up there. Come on, come on. What you got? Okay, that was a something. Sometimes it isn't a bad idea to milk the, if you can, milk those things for points, because points are what gives you the extra lives. But I don't know if I want to play that long. Whew. Really? Really? You can just come in and punch me like that, huh? Lucked out on being flattened. Yes. I'll take it. These guys, it's not that they're hard to stop, it's just they come in so fast. Up that pizza real quick. C- Come on, guys. Man, that's insane. What? Come on. Oh my gosh, as if. I hope we're close to an extra life. Extra points in there. Whoa, and he still smacked me out of it. I'm taking way too much damage from dumb stuff. I have like no lives, I have no pizza. And did it. Give me an extra life. Holy moly! There's no way. I Alright, guys. I got one last continue. Alright, so I'm back at Krang. Alright, we're back at Krang. Just gotta be careful. I don't know how we're supposed to avoid that. Oh, that's what was electrocuting me. See, like, how do you avoid that? You can't. Let's try Mikey. Alright, well, can't argue Mikey too much. Alright. That is the grossest looking Krang ever. And an extra life. Okay. And I'm pretty sure this was pretty easy. Right. All right. See, well, I'm going to stick with Mikey. Sometimes I like how a super gets in two hits. And he is getting angry with... He's almost dead. See, that's why he just keeps spamming. Boom! And there you have it. I like how they show New York got lifted, but where's the rest of the US? Cowabunga! Well, there you go, ladies and gentlemen. One of the hardest brawlers that I have done in a long time. I don't know if it's the hardest, but it's up there. Man. Anyway, this has been Ninja Turtles 3 for the NES. Thank you all for watching. Leave your comments down below if you played this, what your favorite turtle game is, if you played any of them. Until next time, you know what? I'm just going to let this roll on for a little bit because I'm going to relish in the fact that this is beaten. It's tough. It's enjoyable, but it is tough. And it took continues, and man. There we go. Till next time, everyone, stay evil.